Hello everyone, I'm back, and this time I'm playing Deadlight. It's like a horror platformy thing. Contrary to what a lot of people think, and a lot of people say, zombies still scare me. Mainly because I have a deep fear of being eaten alive, especially by a rotting corpse. Don't know why others don't find them scary anymore, but hey, that's their prerogative. I'm a little under the weather, a little tired. Just walked in the door from work, so. I played this for about 30 seconds to see how it looked. So, that's why I have a continue there, but let's go to select scene. As you can see, 1 minute 39 seconds. So, let's go. Welcome to Seattle. Left behind.
Just like sharks. When they stop moving, they die. That's how you are, Carla. Save yourself.
Oh. 4th of July, 1986.
After the storm came the calm and silence that make men crazy.
Carla! Carla! Why? Why?
Randy? Can you tell me what the fuck happened here?
She's been bitten everywhere. She knew she shouldn't have gone outside.
You killed her, you bastard! You murdered her! She's dead!
What the hell have you done?
Why?
We'd all be dead by now because of your little sister.
How many times have we said not to separate from the group?
Never means never.
The shot drawing their attention even more.
Either we reach the military shelter.
That guy popped
up
quick.
About so much, Grandpa. Or we'll die right here.
The radio message said that it was around here. It's a bit more than 5 miles west.
Let's get.
Let's get out of here. Come on!
I'm not leaving my sister here all alone.
Nothing can be done now, Stella.
Sam, Ben, Stella, get out of here. Get to the sea. I'll meet you. I've got to find my family. It's the only place they could have gone.
Stay strong, Randy, and good luck. I know we'll find them.
That day was not the beginning of anything. Or the end of something. It was just one more day. A day like any other.
I like the art style.
The world was dying, and we were its survivors.
I really do. Like this. I like this drawing and stuff. It looks a little bit like Walking Dead, except, you know, quality. Oh!
Randy.
I don't like Walking Dead. Just saying. Press X or E. So I need E to interact. My last memory of Carla. Can I,
The body is full of bites and bruises.
Alright, well. So.
She's been shot point blank in the head.
Yeah, by you. And, up. Alrighty. Ow. Is that. Okay, that thing's moving, so. Definitely. Let's go. Oh, what's this?
The wood is rotten and the planks are weak.
Okay, so this is a puzzles game, sort of. So I gotta get up there and I gotta knock down that heavy thing. Sure. Oh. And, oh, well, can't go back.
Seattle's safe point must be the last stronghold in all the Pacific Northwest. Anybody alive must be trying to reach it.
Turn it off, alright. Open that. Can I search these? I can. A lost page of my diary. July 4th. One of the girls died today. Young Carla died in an abandoned warehouse, and I no longer feel anything for her. I don't feel even a tiny bit. Grief is something that disappears with death. More than 4 months have already gone by since the start of this bloody disease that has destroyed our little world. Everything that we knew in the world is gone. For months that changed the rules of nature and human beings. Oh, 4 months, not four... Also 4 months without my wife and daughter. It's hard to keep on going when 4 months seems like 4 years. Harder still to keep hope alive. Doing my best to find them in the only place they could be. Today, even the young people die. And the thing that still puzzles me the most is that some keep living. Or whatever they call the condition they're in. We are survivors of a fading world. Well, we. Sometimes I doubt and wonder, are we alive or are we also dead? 2 days have passed since we entered Seattle looking for our last chance. It's the 4th of July today, a special day for Americans. Independence Day, they say. The birthday of the nation. How stupid to think about births. No one will celebrate anything today. Oh, okay. Oh. So just jump, right? Oh, I did it. I did it. Eh, what is this? I jump up here. Ooh. Idea of a stranger. His name is R.T. Chase. Alright. And now I push this. Whoop. Press to hang from edges. Press B or S, see if I'll keep drop down from the ledge. Okay, so press S. Press S. Why would I do that? What? This seems stupid. If I hang from here, hopefully I'll be attracted and fall down there. Okay. So now, jump over that. Walk to the edge and hang. Did they all die? I hope so, otherwise I'm gonna fall right on top of a whole bunch of pile of them. Okay. They all did die. That's good. That's real good.
Strong leg border.
Onto your control to crouch. Okay. Use the environment against your enemies. Press the green button to release the charge on the shadow. Okay. Oh! So is that what they're calling them? Shadows in this? Why can't they just call them zombies? Everyone knows they're zombies. Is there branching paths, or is it just left or right? It's just left or right. Ooh, I burped. Almost did. Later! Oh, that doesn't sound good. Sounds like someone is meeting their maker. Oh, shit! Well, that was dumb. I thought there was a railing there. There is a railing there. Oh, it's gonna be one of those, isn't it? Oh, jeez. I would be dead as dead can be in this world. Oh! No, no, no. Oh. Cool. down. And down. Ooh. Hold or shift while running to sprint. And up. And
Ben and the others made it out. They deserve better than this world.
And now I have to get to him, huh? Can I? Oh, I can. Cool. Taunt enemies. Over here, you sassy bitches. So now, I have to definitely jump over that. And what is it? Control? To crouch? Okay. I might have to rebind some keys. I ran so far away. Gotta get away. Jump over the barbed wire? Probably. Whoop. And I ran so. Sprint, and I'll break things down. Oh, cool. Knock knock. Is every song in the, is every achievement in this game a reference to an old song? I don't want to go down.
It says here the highway is at the end of this tunnel. It's a straight shot to the safe point. Shannon and Lydia might even be there by now.
So this tunnel down here. No, I don't want to slide down faster. Can I? What's in here? One of those handheld game machines. Oh. Alright. Ugh. This place is grody. Whoa! Oh. Oh. I don't like that. Alright, I'm gonna have to stop this recording for now. So, I'll be back. So far, I really like this game. I like the aesthetic. I like I'm a big sucker for that kind of thing. The aesthetic of a game. I use that word all the time because it's really one of the most important things in video games to me. I love them setting the mood. And everything in this feels very dark and oppressive and dangerous. So, that's a good thing. A++. But we'll see how it continues, you know? I'm not a big fan of platforming puzzle games like this. I don't like Limbo. I don't even like the aesthetic in that game, actually, even, which is something that it gets praised for all the time. I personally don't like it. Whatever. So, I'll see you next time. Keep on watching. Subscribe. Like. Comment. Tell me how much doofus. Because I'm a glutton for punishment. I love you.